Hey, what's happening, guys? Welcome you of War. Okay, so happy Sunday, by the way, and hope you guys technically enjoying the end of the week, or basically the beginning of the week, whichever you prefer. Okay, now thank you for all those who attended the Evil Within 2 Akumu stage. So basically, what you saw already is basically is a sample of what I'm doing on Patreon. Okay. So you see that until the Patreon is all up and running, so basically I will be replaying games, but it's on its highest difficulty, okay? But you see that I know that basically Akumu and a classic mode are technically have a matters of opinion, you know?
Vivaldi sure did a number on this
But
place. Not that there was
I
much to see
say that the
before.
classic mode is the
Still,
hardest one
the
because you
echoes
can
heard me,
upgrade your
ready for
abilities,
plunder.
or basically and also, but you can also have only 7 saves. So basically that I had to be actually beat the game before I actually unlock classic mode. Well, you see, I tried to do classic mode before, but the problem is that you see that there's one section that I almost did too, but however it kind of crashed and all that progress was lost, so I never got around to it, you know. I gotta remember. Oh, hey, to make sure. I have one more Valkyrie to do.
Must be the center chamber. fighting some hell.
Be the center chamber.
Valdi sure did a number on this place. Not that there was much to see before. Still, the echoes remain, ready for plunder.
You don't need to make excuses to say hello.
No! Come on, up!
Looks like you found enough echoes, and you're not dead. Very impressive.
Sindri, how do you make anything out of mist?
Odd as it sounds, the dwarves who lived here could craft marvels out of the mist in this time. Keep an eye out for more mist echoes. I could put them to all sorts of use. Was there more to do?
Okay, let's see. Oh wow, now we can find.
Yeah.
Need to get some more. Need some more restoration stone.
Where shall we begin? Don't let the Draugr get you.
What is this place?
You are standing at the entrance to Ivaldi's workshop, a testament to the ingenuity of dwarven engineering.
Why does it smell so bad?
It's quite foul, isn't it? Well, that's a long story, but quite simply, Ivaldi messed with forces he shouldn't have, and you're breathing the consequences.
So, Ivaldi created this mist?
No, Niflheim has always been a land of mist. And snow, endless snow, and wind, and ice. Really, it's never been a pleasant location. But Ivaldi found a way to harness all that frosty power, and built marvels that shocked the realms of both man and god.
Wow.
Yes. Wow.
So then what happened?
Hmm?
After Ivaldi built all the marvels.
Ah, yes. Well, Odin wasn't keen on the idea of dwarves building contraptions that challenged his power, so he intervened. Ivaldi was furious and retaliated. From there, things escalated, and well, here we are. Cursed mist.
And this is why gods are best avoided.
Okay. I didn't think we'd see you out here, since you and Brock got back together. Everything okay?
Oh, better than ever. You know, I really think we've both grown.
Why are you back here?
Just catching some fresh air. Look, I love my brother, but he still smells like a fetid dung pile. Very well, to business. Oh, nothing. Okay.
Every time it was set. This is really frustrating. didn't want to do that. Come on.
Let's get to it. If you're not in a hurry. Brother, you're fading fast.
The mist is thinner up here. That's nice.
I didn't want to do that. Come on.
Is that the armor? It looks kind of run down. Can you wear it?
No. It is too small and too old. We will bring it back to the dwarf.
Oh my god, why am I doing that? God, what the heck are you doing?
Brother!
Is that what I think it is?
Useless armor?
Useless? Oh, ye of little faith, this armor was worn by Ivaldi himself. Sure, it's seen better days, but I can restore it with more mist echoes, and it'll help with the effects of Ivaldi's curse.
Unless there is something of value in this workshop, there is little point in staying here.
You saw all the chests in the center chamber, yes? Plus all the goodies tucked away towards the back of the workshop? And the three round tears, of course! But might want to be careful with those.
Why's that?
It's a literal tear in the fabric of reality itself. You want to reach your hand through there? Be my guest. Let's get started then.
Defense will be 64. Yeah, defense will be 64.
Yes, dear boy? And we're back to you. Come back anytime.
Wait, let's see. I need to get...
Seriously. Be careful with those realm tears. Okay, come back when you need something, I guess.
This is really frustrating.
Supposedly, the realm tears contain some kind of terrible secret Ivaldi wanted hidden. But who knows, really? Dwarves are strange. And yes, I realize I'm a dwarf.
Come on!
Oh man, I think it's gonna be a lot of grinding to do this.
Back.
unacceptable. Resurrection Stone.
Need a fresh upgrade before tackling the realm tears? Not that I condone such an action, mind you. Was there more to...
Whoa!
Where's my resurrection stone? Where's my resurrection stone?
The spinning blades were Evaldi's favorite. I always thought them a bit garish. Well, that's something. Happy to provide.
Go!
I see you're actually enjoying Ivaldi's workshop. You've certainly spent enough time here. Was there more to discuss? Seriously, be careful with those realm tears.
Well, if you don't need it, don't buy it. I always say, not
Valkyrie.
Here in Niflheim? Of all the places.
Oh my god, you tell me I had to go all the way over there?
Supposedly the realm tears contained some kind of terrible secret Ivaldi wanted hidden. But who knows, really? Dwarves are strange. And yes, I realize I'm a dwarf.
stay back there.
Not ready. Behind you! Watch out!
Watch
your back!
Shit! Get to that freaking Valkyrie.
Need a fresh upgrade before tackling the Realm Tears? Not that I condone such an action, mind you. Well, if you don't need it, don't buy it. I always said. Or, never mind then.
Yeah.
The spinning blades were Evaldi's favorite. I always thought them a bit garish. Okay, come back when you need something, I guess.
I'm not ready!
Oh my god. I have made no what the fuck? I have made no progress of defeating this, of getting to the Valkyrie.
I see you're actually enjoying Ivaldi's workshop. You've certainly spent enough time here. Fine piece of work, if I say so myself. Until we meet again.
Valkyrie.
You're in Niflheim?
Stone. Fuck. The heck? Where is my resurrection stone?
Seriously, be careful with those realm tears. Was there more? Let me think.
And where is my resurrection?
Ready!
Oh, shit.
Have you considered a tactical retreat?
Supposedly, the realm tears contained some kind of terrible secret Ivaldi wanted hidden. But who knows, really? Dwarves are strange. And yes, I realize I'm a dwarf.
I do that. What the heck?
On your left. Fighting some hell.
What the heck? He did.
Need a fresh upgrade before tackling the realm tears? Not that I condone such an action, mind you. Or never mind then.
Yeah.
Lord! What the heck? What the fuck?
The spinning blades were Evaldi's favorite. I always thought them a bit garish. Sometimes the best purchase is the one we don't get. I see you're actually enjoying Ivaldi's workshop. You've certainly spent enough time here.
Well, if you don't need it, don't buy it. I always say not. Seriously, be careful with those realm tears. And for you? Something else for you, then. Don't let the Draugr get you.
Why, how come Atreus will get legendary armor, epic armor?
Yeah.
supposedly the realm tears contain some kind of terrible secret Ivaldi wanted hidden. But who knows, really? Dwarves are strange. And yes, I realize I'm a dwarf. Where shall we begin? If you're not in a hurry.
Oh!
Need a fresh upgrade before tackling the realm tears? Not that I condone such an action, mind you. Well, don't buy anything on my account.
the Valkyrie.
You're a Niflheimer.
Is not this hard, but how much freaking time you guys that freaking best.
The spinning blades were Evaldi's favorite. I always thought them a bit garish. Oh, nothing. Okay.
was the freaking having a freaking.
You're in Niflheim?
Freedom.
Yes. You are free now.
My sisters, have they suffered the same fate?
Yes. But we'll save them.
You are both very brave. I wish you luck. Valhalla awaits.
Both? She didn't even notice me.
This was our last one.
Aye, lad. Onto the rope stole at Valkyrie's den. If you remember, it's next to the two oarsmen statues on the... path we took to Famur's chisel.
This queen of yours, she is strong, yes? Stronger than these other Valkyries we have faced.
That's putting it mildly, brother.
Then we must prepare ourselves.
I see you're actually enjoying Ivaldi's workshop. You've certainly spent enough time here. Keeping that clean. You don't have to run off on Mike. Count? Where shall we begin? Psst. How about you, young one? What did we miss? Or never mind then.
Okay, screw that. Okay, we're not gonna deal with that. Okay, it's time to get rid of the queen, and then we end this. I can't believe it took over 2 hours to finally kill that. Let's get to that prison. Alright, no more of that. Okay, I just want to kill the Valkyrie and that's it.
Seriously, be careful with those realm tears.
Work yet. Just need a little help from you lot.
Come to Midgard, I should warn you. More time has passed than you likely realize. The snowfall that began when you slew Baldur has come to something else. The stuff of
omens. Omens for the coming of winter.
Not just any winter, but a great winter to span 3 summers. And when it's done, Ragnarok begins.
Ragnarok? From snow?
Aye, snow. Lots more snow. And then the end of the bloody world. In that approximate order.
Another prophecy.
No, brother. Prophecy doesn't expect this for 100 more winters at least. Chains. Prophecy didn't count on you.
I'm telling you, it's Fimbul Winter. I can feel it in my scroat. This is the big.
Stop saying that. Oh, you're making me very nervous. You're bound to snow sooner or later.
That ain't just snow, and you know it. It's the end times.
How dare you make me the voice of reason?
Guys?
Just discussing the weather. Bit of a cold snap lately.
What he means is, Fimbul Winter's upon us, boys. The winter to end all winters. I can feel it in my screw.
Yeah. We heard.
So, if you're heading home, try to keep moving. And also, to not die.
Or if you're not heading home, same advice.
us.
I think we're better off letting the snake rest, brother.
Yeah, you're probably right. Thank you!
Be our best work yet. Just need a little help from you lot.
Wow, it's been such a long journey of doing this.
Sorry, lad. The sight of Gondul always took my breath away. Gondul had a silver tongue, a sharp wit, and struck a figure so stunning it literally drove men insane. Odin forbid her from setting foot in Midgard after a time, as insanity is not a welcome trait in Valhalla. This is Rota, a chooser of the slain.
I thought all the Valkyrie did that.
Not exactly, lad. Although that is what they're most famous for, and by far their greatest responsibility. You've seen what happens to the dead without the judgment of the Valkyries.
Hellwalkers.
That's right. Rota, Gunnar, Skuld. Without them to clean up the aftermath of battle, Hell overflows with souls meant for Valhalla. Sorry state of affairs. Rota must be beside herself. Well, well, Hildr, Mistress of Battle. She and Odin got on quite well, actually. Her and the other Valkyries? Not so much. She would spend most of her time here in Midgard observing discord between the living and sowing some herself from time to time. She lived for conflict. Some say she was conflict personified. I wonder what will become of her now that she's free.
Final one.
Old woman. Once the daughter of a powerful chieftain, she fell defending him during a Reaver attack. Olrun was escorted to Valhalla, where she chose to devote her afterlife to the pursuit of knowledge above all else. Quite unusual behavior amongst the constant drinking and feasting of her fellow Valhallian denizens.
How'd she end up a Valkyrie?
Odin. He saw a kindred spirit in Olrun's single-minded pursuit of knowledge. He appointed her as a Valkyrie's resident historian.
Focus up!
Oh, why she has this much health? Wow, she is really something. It's even, oh wait, she's kind of like old burn, but even worse. Alrighty guys, okay, we're just gonna end the stream right now, okay? In the next episode, we'll face off the Queen and we'll end the God of War stream. Finally. If you guys like this, be sure to give me a follow and subscribe to my YouTube channel, and also follow me on Instagram so that way you know when I'm doing the daily. Until then, I'll catch you guys in the next one.